engine has been running for about half an hour, these exhausts go red hot. So you're getting temperatures in here over about 120 Fahrenheit. And the other thing that happens, the manifolds, the bits hanging out the engine, they tend to leak the fumes into the space.
Don't let them get away! Shit! Fuck! Oh my god. Back to his hole.